Attack in the city of Bardia is the deadliest on civilians since fighting started a month ago between the two nations. Armenia denies the attacks, which comes days after the U.S. brokered a humanitarian truce. At the same time, Armenia's prime minister has accused Azerbaijan of an attack on a maternity hospital in Stepanakert, the capital of Nagorno-Karabakh. As of yet, there are no reported casualties. Well, we have